Hello everyone, welcome back to Ano Bites Vlog. So our previous video, nagpunta kami sa Delhi for a big convention na atin na namin. So ito, nag-arrive na kami sa airport at ang ganda ng airport nila. At syempre naman, may na-meet din kami mga Pilipina. Actually, limang Pilipina ang na-meet namin dyan. At yan, nandito na tayo sa Lila Ambience Gurugram. At ito yung atin na namin na malaking convention dito sa India na business namin ni Maribel. So ito na yung day ng big convention na atinan namin ni Maribel at nandito kami sa sasakyan, nag-over kami. Ito si Maribel at saka yung asawa niya na si Sobin. At syempre, kailangan maging maganda tayo, maging presentable tayo dahil at ang aatinan natin ay hindi maliit na convention. Ito yung first convention ng business namin ni Maribel. Business partner kami ni Maribel dito sa India. At ngayon nga, at papunta na kami doon, medyo matraffic na dahil Monday ito. At saya, nakarating na kami. So, ito na yung ballroom nila. Yung Pearl Ballroom dito sa Lila Ambience Gurugram. Kaya naman, nakakamiss, you know. At dati kasi ako nagtrabaho sa 5-star hotel. At yan, may pa-buffet pala sila dyan. At ito na yung registration ng start ng registration dito sa convention. At syempre mayroon silang pa giveaway na bag dito sa ano na to, sa convention. Napakaganda nitong ballroom na to. Ayan, magdadating na ng mga ibang tao. So ito nga yung giveaway natin, the healthiest family on earth nga naman. So ito nga yung dabi ng Lila Ambience Gurugram. Sabi ko nga, I was an hotelier. Dati ako nagtrabaho sa 5-star hotel, tatlong 5-star hotel. At for 15 years din. So, itong experience ko na to na maging isang guest instead na ikaw yung staff, di ba?
Ay, so overwhelming talaga. Kasi first time ko talaga umatin ng ganitong malaking convention. Ayan si Maribel, makausap ng mga business partner din natin. At ito yung buffet area nila na later on, ayan na magiging lunch, pag lunch time natin. So ngayon, yan, nakikipag chika-chika muna kami sa mga business partners din natin tsaka sa mga main staff ng business namin. So hindi ko na babanggitin sa inyo dahil mas gusto ko na ako yung magsabi sa inyo na gusto kong kayo invite dito sa aking business na to dahil talaga makakatulong, makakatulong ako sa inyo lalo na sa health nyo.
Hello. Hello! Si Ma'am Josephine, as 10-star Diamond Director.
Hi everybody! Hello!
Hello.
Yeah,
we're so happy to be here! Me too! Good to see you, madam!
Thank you!
So yan, nabit nyo na yung isang 10-star Diamond Director. Actually, mag-asawa sila na 10-star Diamond Director ng business namin. At nakaka-proud, diba, dahil Filipino ang mga guest speaker dito sa first big convention ng business namin ni Maribel. Yeah. So patuloy pa rin ang lunch time at kailangan na naming hanapin ang aming mentor dito sa India.
Hi mentor.
Oh, hello. Sorry.
Hello.
Hello po. Kamusta?
Hello po.
Hello, hello.
Hello. Na-meet niyo po ni asawa ko bago pa kami.
Aya, oo. So I saw him. I know you.
Yan, sa nag-off-cam na lang ako ng aming conversation, ito pala ang aming mentor, si Mentor Rajnish Sogi. He's a 2-star Diamond Director in the Philippines at isa siya sa founding member dito sa India. Nag-start na nga ang program at lahat ng mga tao nakapasok na sa ballroom. At dumarating na nga pala ang pinaka-guest main guest na or mga top management ng company namin. At ito ay si Mr. Jim Brown, Mr. David Mulham at Dan Whitney. At saka syempre nandyan din yung dalawang Filipino guest speaker na 10 Star Diamond Director, si Miss Josephine at Mr. Bill De La Puente. So nakaka-proud diba na dalawang Filipino ang mga guest speaker. Tatlo lang kaming Filipino dito sa India na syempre nakapangasawa ng Indian din. Kaya naman nag-join kami sa company na to kasi may mga OCI card holder kami. So ibig sabihin pwede rin kami mag-business dito sa India dahil nga asawa namin is mga Indian. So ayan, ang saya-saya ng araw na ito at pagpapatuloy natin ang convention. So,
ito pala ang top management ng business na ito, si Mr. Jim Brown at saka si Mr. David Mulham.
At syempre nandyan din ang dalawang Pilipino mag-asawa na 10 Star Diamond Director at kasama nila si Sam.
We are changing the world.
Yes.
And now time to change India.
Yes!
So I want you to go back and hear this thing loud and clear.
I see you.
No, you're here for a long time.
Yes! Let's go!
Okay.
You never know what you're going to get. So I came here today and walked through and it was kind of quiet. People were eating food. And I was talking to Dan and David, what type of energy will we have in India? And I'm blown away from the energy. I think I've already danced more today than I have all year long.
Let's go.
I want to start what Puneet said I would all start with is a big thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for helping us open India, and thank you for being the future of India.
Let's go!
And hopefully through my presentation, I'll reiterate what Puneet has said. We are here for the long term.
Yes.
That's the end of my presentation, but I'm still going to give it. But the catch line is we're here for the long term.
Yes.
This is our 25th market. And we've had them open since the beginning throughout 32 years, and they'll stay open and so will India. We're here and committed to making sure that you have a great business opportunity and health opportunity. Now, I've been the CEO and president for 1 year. It was like 1 year, what's today, the 7th, a week ago. And my why has changed again. My why now is to make sure that we have a very strong, our field, our associates around the world, for our 1,800 employees and for our shareholders. It's my job to make sure that checks are sent out every week. It's my job to make sure we have the best products in the world so that you can run your business. And it's my job to follow our founder, Dr. Myron Wentz, to have the healthiest family on earth.
Yes.
Right? It's not a quote, it's not anything else, it's our vision. And it starts with his science. He's still involved today on our products, and we're product first. That's who USON is. We want you to be healthy, wholehearted. Okay, we want you to be wealthy as well. And that's part of the deal, but we want our products to drive everything that we do. We have health, excellence, integrity, and community. And I'll talk a little bit about why these are important. I think the thing that I would ask each of you to do as leaders in the company, as you grow your business and the people that you influence, you need to figure out what your core values are. Challenge you. You need to understand what drives you every day, your why, and then what your core values are. So, health is a core value. You know, Puneet just talked about a minute ago, meeting Dan and some of the people in there in jogging suits. We have some of the healthiest people in the world doing marathons and all kinds of stuff. Our products, with maintaining a healthy lifestyle, will make your life better. That's just the way it is. So health is a very big core value for it. It's number one. We're a publicly traded company on the New York Stock Exchange. We've been that way, I think, since 96 is when they went on the NASDAQ, and then we went into the New York Stock Exchange. Why is this important? Because we have one of the top four auditing firms that has to audit our books. The company is doing extremely well, and we're so excited about being here in India. This is going to be the next growth opportunity for our company. But yes, the company is doing extremely well. We will open more markets. People ask that question. We probably won't open anything very soon because our efforts will be here in India trying to get things going. But we open markets about every 2 years just to grow the family. So I would have said to a lot of people, we're already in all the easy markets. India has not been an easy market. It has, but that's okay. We're up for the challenge, and we're going to make sure that we're successful here.
Grabe, ang saya-saya talaga nitong convention na to. First time ko talaga maka-attend ng ganito kalaking convention. Usually nga, di ba, previous hotelier ako, nakakapakinig lang ako ng mga ibang convention kapag nag-sneak lang ako dun sa mga events namin, sa ballroom namin. Pero ito, first time talaga, big time na convention din.
Sacrifice, the dedication that you've given to make it to this day. And I can't thank you enough. I can't tell you how much I'm inspired by each and every one of you. So many of you already feel like family and lifetime friends, and it's only going to get better. So I'll quote Puneet Madan. Puneet said, you know, we are not just a direct selling company selling a product. We are a $1 billion holistic health brand selling direct. Changing people's lives. Very smart, Puneet. He's my man. We're here for the long run. Thank you.
As campaigning, we do.
si Sam, taga-Goa siya, Filipina din na may asawang Indian. At nagkaroon siya ng award siya, isa sa Achievers, no? So, ayan, congratulations Sam, Lino Aguiar, at achiever ka na sa ating company na to. Actually, marami pang kaganapan sa convention na yan. Kaya lang naglobat na talaga ako. Kaya hindi ko na natake ng mga video. So, ayan, kung interesado kayo sa business o gusto nyo magkaroon ng business dito sa India, you can contact me or si Maribel. Kailangan namin ng mga ka-team sa aming sa business na ito. At ito ang mga learnings na natutunan namin sa convention na ito. Kaya thank you so much for watching, guys. God bless. Stay safe.